Good morning, everyone. We're continuing here in the Orchis Yosher, all about the idea of Simcha Shel Mitzvah, the joy that a person has in mitzvahs. And Rav Chaim Kanievsky writes today the following: Gam da ki ha'oisa mitzvah. Someone who performs a mitzvah should know the following piece of truth: In mas biglay b'mashiyasa oisa. It's not enough just that he performs the mitzvah. Shai mitzino b'divrei Razal she'amru. We find in the words of our sages the following: Anyone who does one mitzvah, so good is going to be bestowed upon this person, and his life is going to be extended. He's going to have life in this world and life in the world to come. And our sages say, anyone who performs a certain mitzvah, he's going to be rewarded in such and such a way. Now, that means that there's an understanding that HaKadosh Baruch Hu sends reward, either in the main place, which is the world to come, but a person can also have reward in this world as well. You do mitzvahs, it's good. It's good for you, it's good for the world, it's good for your neshama, it's good for the brachas that you're going to get. However, says Rav Chaim Kanievsky, we see myriads of mitzvahs that people do, and yet we don't see that the words of our sages are being fulfilled. God forbid, according to the amount of reward a person is going to get, we don't see people getting great reward in this world for the mitzvahs they do. So says Rav Chaim Kanievsky, what's going on? If the sages promised us, you do certain mitzvahs, you're going to get a massive reward, things are going to be good, why don't we see that then? However, the root on which everything rests upon, when a person is performing a mitzvah, don't ever think that it's a burden that you're performing, and you have to quickly get it over with. But rather you should think to yourself the following: Ki'ilo ba'aseisa oisa mitzvah, that when you're doing this mitzvah, it's as if yarviach elef alafim din rezav. You're getting hundreds of thousands of gold coins when you do it. Ve'yisamech ba'aseisa oisa, then you'll be very happy when you do the mitzvah. Ha'mitzvah b'simcha. You'll do the mitzvah b'simcha. She'ein lakeitz mi'lev v'nefesh u'becheshe gadol. Because there's no end to the tremendous desire that you'll have in your heart and your soul to perform such a mitzvah, because as you are doing the mitzvah, you have to imagine to yourself Hashem is literally pouring into your hundreds of thousands of gold coins. If you do this particular mitzvah, and therefore says Rav Chaim Kanievsky, you know why we're lacking all the reward that the sages and the Torah promises that we're going to get for doing mitzvahs? Because we're missing the most fundamental part of the mitzvah. And that is, you must do it b'simcha, you must do it with joy. What can we conjure up in our minds to motivate us to do things more happily? Yes, mitzvahs is called avodas Hashem. It's the work of God. Work normally is something that requires effort, and we strain, and sometimes it's tiring. So yes, mitzvahs could be straining. They require a lot of effort. They require a lot of patience. It takes time and money and work. So how do we conjure up then for ourselves that we're going to enjoy the efforts and the hard work that they put in? Says Rav Chaim Kanievsky, if you would imagine to yourself that HaKadosh Baruch Hu is loading up your bank account with hundreds of thousands of golden coins and rubies and pearls and gems, you name it, you're becoming a multimillionaire in the spiritual realm because of the mitzvahs that you're doing, you would dance with joy every time that you have an opportunity to do a mitzvah. You wouldn't look at it as a burden and try to push it off. On the other hand, you would engage it, you would embrace it, you'd be so excited, because you'd say, through this mitzvah that I'm doing right now, HaKadosh Baruch Hu is gonna load me up with schar, with reward, in this world and the world to come. Have a wonderful day, a day in which we are zeicha, that we are privileged and fortunate to appreciate the mitzvahs that we have and to do our mitzvahs b'simcha. all the best.